I can't believe I did that. Actually, I can believe I did that. I can totally believe I did that.
You think I can get this ball out of here?
I hope not. Is there a time when you're technically supposed to pull this?
I tell you
to. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think you're supposed to pull it when they're on the green. You can off the 10-10. Hey, that's one.
I'm on heat.
Who wants to see a leprechaun say hey? Who wants to see a leprechaun say yay?
To me, it look like a leprechaun to me. All you gotta do is look up in the tree. Who wants to see the leprechaun say yay? Yay!
What are these things right here?
Huh?
Just shoot the laser.
It's a reflector thing. It can tell you how far.
What will they think of next?
Sticky tongue to it and see if it's hot.
Vaughn's worried about the total score, which leads me to believe you're a better golfer. I'm worried about meeting you being a better golfer. Sounds like a Nike poster. I used to make posters for Nike. You know, you ever heard Just Do It? I came up with that.
Did you?
No. They saw me stretching, and they were inspired. They got Michael Jordan to do the same thing. They made a poster out of it. They saw my wingspan.
Look at that wingspan.
Just exactly who do you think you are?
Who do you think you are?
Are you talking to me?
You pay attention to about 30% of the things that I say.
What?
All right, R3 number 9.
R3 number 9.
Last time, this didn't work out as well as I wanted to. This time, you know what's going to happen?
Vaughn was trying to give me a little aiming lesson back there. You know what? I didn't listen. Because he didn't listen to me.
You used to have a fishing wedge.
I got 9 iron, it's all the same difference. All I really need is a 7 iron and a driver. I need a driver and a 7 iron, and if you'll give me 3 putts every time, I've got my
nice shorts.
Cargo shorts, bringing them back. So cargo shorts are really not the thing, huh?
Between your shorts and my shoes, it's really setting the trend.
I don't think there's anything wrong with them. They're efficient. What happened?
Oh my gosh, look at there.
Where did you find this garbage?
Colonel
Rebel on
his
club.
I don't want to be your friend anymore.
Toddy, toddy.
So you're like the IT guy? I'm it. Can you spell out it? I know what it means.
I'm 2 strokes better than I was last week. You're 5 strokes worse.
Y'all gotta slow down. I gotta eat my Twix.
Well, you're right in the middle of a life lesson. Vaughn's over here lecturing me about my attitude.
He's like stressed out about the battery. He could be like stuck in the office cubicle somewhere with some nerd yelling at him because he didn't make the TPS report.
Instead, I got some nerd yelling at me about the battery.
Golf
tan well.
A tan well?
Bank out, that's where I see him.
But I got Gatorade, Powerade, sponsored by Powerade.
Here's the wind up, the pit. Up on deck for the Kansas City Royals. Should put on a sports bra. Come over here and hold. Just hold the back of my shirt.
What if I tie it up my shirt?
Does it make you cringe? Keep it consistent. If you stay consistent like that, people will never know that how you really are from school.
It'll become habit.
This is me.
You think I'm cheating or something? I
don't remember well.
I worry a lot. I'm very forgetful. I can't pee in front of people. My tits get raw. Look at there.
Yeah, you do look like John Daly.
Yeah, I know. The love child of John Daly and Chris exactly. Farley. They had a bender and made love together. I'm the product. Quit laughing so hard. The kids at school will never make fun of you again.
Have you ever seen that Saturday Night Live when Chris Farley is dressed up like Wilson Phillips?
This is your fourth shot? Did I just ask that?
Wait a minute. Now you got me all screwed up.
So this is for 4 for me.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
You're trying to screw me out of a couple of strokes.
I can't let you win.
Notice I haven't given you any putt.
So what does this thing do?
So I think it's just like a reflection.
Hey, what is this on my club? Pay attention. What is this?
It's like a thing where you can adjust the weight of the head of the club.
You think that's my problem?
Yeah.
My club?
I was going to tell you, if you just turn that thing like a quarter
for
of an inch, you'll stop slicing and hit the ball straight every time.
You're lying.
You got to tell me when you're being serious. What tool do I use to turn this?
All right, here we go, Wilson. Remember all my tips?
Why do I feel like I'm like 12 and y'all are 15 and I'm getting picked on?
Hip extension.
Let's talk about golf and hip extension. He's out. External rotation. Hip extension.
Like right at the point of contact?
You're aiming the wrong way. Watch this.
Whoa! Damn.
I don't know. I gotta learn more about these. You asked me knobs. The knob system. I didn't know there was a system.
You look like a bum looking for a cigarette.
I'm back to level. I don't want you to worry about me. The battery really helped me turn. On if you thought it was bipolar.
Did you have a bipolar moment?
I have so many of them. Stav Smart Core Straight Distance.
Made for distance and to go straight.
You want Chris to film you? Walk correctly. No, straight line.
Oh, yeah, I'm not your caddy.
So that just means you can't give me advice at all.
Exactly.
You're my friend.
I suck.
You don't have to be my caddy to give me some friendly advice. Are you a good golfer?
Yeah.
Obviously, I had a few lessons.
Divots in the ground where you're practicing.
My mom says I'm a nice dresser.
How's she dressing?
She still dresses. I mean, not like she doesn't. She buys me clothes. She just got done buying me underwear.
Brand new teeth.
I saw that. I want you to be a winner. Not today, but in life. And you can be a winner. And I can help you be a winner.
For $19.95.
For $19.95 a month, I can help you be a winner. And for only $4 extra, I'll throw in my nutrition plan.
And you get one free round of golf.
How to diet 72 times in 30 days.
This ball is not going to fly.
Congratulations. I want you to be happy.
$19.95?
Your happiness means a great deal to me.
Seriously, $19.95?
$19.95 with all it's gonna cost you a month.
Sounds like a deal.
Or the nutrition plan or the life?
I'll pay $25 a month.
But you gotta do what I tell you.
If I get a free round of golf.
You have to pay attention. Part of it involves responding to text messages and within 24 hours.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get a virtual assistant and you can just talk to her.
You need an app.
Lola, I need to answer this text message.
Lola,
and I wanted to say okay, but I need to take 500 words.
Please. The amount of time I spent trying to figure that stuff out. Oh my gosh. Can I hit another bomb? No, I'm not going to hit another bomb. I'm going to beat you fair and square. That was going to work.
Bump found a cigarette.
I'm mad at you because you wouldn't give me the mulligan.
It was right at that distance where I was like, Hey, did you know that you're supposed to pull your pants down and play the next shot when you don't get past the ladies' team?
Yeah, there's some good reasons I'm not going to do that. You got that song stuck in my head. I can't feel my face when I'm... That didn't sound good. I can't feel
my
face
when I did some research, like Urban Dictionary, because I was confused about what that song is.
Cocaine.
Yeah. What is it? Like, I guess, I mean...
Snort a bunch of blow, you can't feel your face.
But there's like a... Started hearing it in other songs once I started paying attention to it. Like, there's like a stupid Chevelle song or something where it's like, I can't feel my face, something like that.
I didn't have to hear it twice.
Just goes to show you how naive I am. I didn't know what it was about.
Oh, you're a saint.
Oh, yeah.
Just gonna hang out here, man. But you are important. I don't want you to ever think that you're not important.
Cool.
Like one of those exploding balls.
Did you get a little mud on you?
See how I have to hit the ball next to yours so I can get some airtime, so I can be on the camera, practicing my walk. What did that white stick mean?
It means you're 100 yards away from the green.
Is par a French term? Mm. Like when someone says par, you...
You should ask Jeeves that.
Ask who?
Ask Jeeves.
Like par usual? Isn't that French?
100 yards at a time.
You gotta answer my damn question.
What?
Par. What does par mean?
I don't know. I don't know the origins. I'll look it up and it's, I don't have my phone. I'm gonna show you.
You need to work on that walk if it's gonna take. Don't leave.
You should.
This is happening right now. This is where it all comes together. I did this and the same thing.
That's Jeeves.
Oh, is Jeeves an app?
He acts like you're stupid.
I know.
But yet he still hasn't answered the question who the
Jeeves is.
Where does the term par come from? Car.
I knew that was coming. I knew. What is a dar?
That's correct. I need to hole this out.
Which also means you hit the ball three times. I've learned that.
Woo!
Everybody see a leprechaun say ho.
I see a leprechaun say yeah.
To me, it look like a leprechaun to me. All you gotta do is look up in the tree. Who else seen the leprechaun say yeah?
Yeah! Huh?
What's the M. Night Shyamalan?
He did Sixth Sense.
Big Bumper? You know the movie
Sixth
Sense?
Yeah,
but Bruce Willis.
Yeah.
You ever saw it?
I don't
like scary movies.
It's not really scary.
Is that what that movie
is? He did another movie with Mel Gibson where Mel Gibson was a priest who's not a priest anymore, and then somebody killed his wife. His wife had a car wreck and died, and then the aliens are going to come and invade the planet.
What's that movie called?
I don't know anything about movies. I don't watch scary movies.
Okay.
Ethan Hawke.
Linkin Park, Jurassic Zoo.
Did you have a point?
Yeah, but
in regards to your Big Bopper.
Yeah, but it's lost. It's lost.
What were you even saying about Shyamalan with Ding Dong? What does that have to do with Bruce Willis? Hey.
He made another movie. I forgot what it was called. But Mel Gibson's in the movie, and the aliens are in his living room. And like there's a baseball bat on the wall, and so Mel Gibson says, "Swing away, Meryl," and Meryl grabs the baseball bat and beats the alien with the baseball bat.
And you're thinking that I should have picked up on that?
That's what I was asking about earlier. Yes.
You're thinking I can just let this go without knowing who you're talking about. This is the life I lead. This has to be solved. go get your phone. And
what has to be solved?
I need to know.
You didn't see the movie.
But I probably saw the preview.
Help me.
See, it sounds really good. Everything you said about it sounds really interesting.
Hey, Amanda, we got to watch that movie. Shyamalama Ding Dong.
Ron says it's awesome. Got on camera, he said it's awesome.
I missed that because you step right in your line.
A guy named Merle did Shyamalama Ding Dong with the baseball bat.
Don't forget the aliens.
Missed it.
For a second there, I wanted to be a sportsman.
Oh, God.
It's a lot of work taking cuss words out.
I didn't cut.
I did.
Put beeps.
Yeah, well, it's still a lot of work. Cuss.
I cussed earlier, and there was no mics.
It's called signs.
Is it really?
Now, why would you say, you said, man, you watch documentaries all the time, so I think you know what movies are.
It sounded like you spent a lot of time watching stuff.
Are you saying because I'm fat? You think I just sit around and watch TV?
Say it.
I dare you say it.
I'd like you to say that real quick, but I won't.
You watch a lot of TV?
Me?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Making it rain on the golf course.
I binge watch stuff.
But I have pepper spray on my keychain. Is that unmanly?
No.
Okay.
Cool. It'd be manlier if it was a gun.
Well, I carry a gun sometimes, but if somebody ever came up with a gun, I would not use either. I'm like not the guy you want around in case there's a problem. I want to believe that I am,
right.
But I'm not.
Most of us are not.
Yeah.
That's weird. It's not that we're wimpy, it's just that if you're not trained to be in a high-pressure situation like that, most people don't know what to do.
I certainly don't.
You saw it. But if you know how to kill people.
I know how to talk like I do.
Man, I foul that dude up, man.
I'd be like, work out.
Give him one of them.
All right, I'm still in it.
In it to win it.
This tee's plastic, which would be almost indestructible. Why don't they make all tees plastic?
We're going to make most time you run long tees now.
I can't screen print those.
Wasn't it that kid that saw dead people? Wasn't he in Entourage?
I was also told I looked like him.
Haley.
Just complimented.
Huh? Haley Osmond or whatever his name is.
Some weird looking guy.
He was a little kid.
But now he's not. Now he's grown up and he looks just kind of like me.
Wilson's ADD's kicking in.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
What?
Who would ever confuse me as being ADD?
This ball has the nickname Laddie on it.
Laddie.
Watch me mess this up.
You gonna get a 6-2?
You won't make that putt. What to do with me bouncing around in front of y'all's face?
It's all right. When balls hit.
Big boy's starting to chafe up. Oh, yeah. Getting a little hot in here.
Do I need to teach you how to walk properly?
Is that what it is, my walk?
Yeah.
I need one of y'all to powder me up.
You don't pay me enough.
Hip extension. Your hips aren't extended.
Is that it? I need to walk mm-hmm. with a hip extension?
All right, and bend your knees.
Papa's got a brand new bag. I've got a new walk. I'm going to start walking with my glutes tight.
Keep your feet underneath your hips. Okay, stand up. Extend your hips. Squeeze your butt.
Right, now walk.
So I'm kind of walking like pose.
There you go. Yeah. Really quick steps.
Do like Dom on Bro Science. He said to take up more space than you need always. Get in my way, Chris. Like there's not enough room for both of us. Remember that mulligan you wouldn't let me take?
Yep.
Think about that. Sit in the cart and you think about that.
Come out of that cart until you've thought about it. I already thought about it. I let it go.
Oh, okay, touche. I see where you're going with that. The fact that I don't let things go.
Chris, you chime in anytime you want.
I'm done thinking about it.
Just like that. Because you're mentally well.
1995.
For 1995, you can be too. There was a time when I was not mentally well.
Depressing robot.
Everybody should watch that video.
Isn't the guy's name Todd?
Oh, yeah, that's my main Todd.
Oh, that's a good ball.
That was nice.
Come on.
Saying that. So let me get pick up my kids. My fifth or my sixth shot?
Is that a question?
You know what? I see you laughing, Chris.
I was laughing at something else.
Everybody's so funny. Go ahead and punch your ball.
Good.
Oh man. That could have been the dagger. Could have been the dagger. I'm not picking up all your stuff, boy. I'm sorry, I thought I already had my kids with me. I'm gonna start talking to you like you're one of the kids.
What's the proper music to play to draw attention to the golf club right now?
Oh, we'll have to
take
some first game suggestions. What song is playing right now?
Mother!
Tell your children not to walk my way.
Think of a good song.
Tell your children not to walk my way.
You have the phone turned vertical, sideways.
Keep on telling me what to do. I bet there's going to be a distinct difference between me holding this thing and Chris. He's just more talented.
Thanks.
Yeah. How about that good conversation that we had on the car? These are some lovely houses. It's a regular thing to say. Hey man.
Nice house.
If you call Vaughn, he's got all kinds of regular things to say.
What do you mean it's been 2 days?
Did I not write you back?
I wasn't gonna call you.
No, I wasn't gonna call you. You crazy? Like on the phone? Call me. You mean like on the phone?
Uh-oh. Well, if I didn't lose him yet, I just lost him.
This is hole 17?
Probably 25 half feet. Just in case I need to stick two
together,
like MacGyver.
Yeah, in case we get kidnapped by some redneck, need to make a contraption to help us escape.
We're in that situation that I was telling you about.
Yeah.
That would scream like a girl.
Instead of pulling out your gun, you would tie two tees together and strangle the guy with it.
Stab him in the eye. I am very not MacGyver. I could be MacGyver if I had an unlimited budget.
Hip extension.
Yeah.
Knees out.
Knees, jeez.
What you doing over there?
Hey, what's the difference in club? Like between a 3-iron and a 4-iron, how many yards should you be able to hit that?
Depends on the person, I guess. That was a practice swing, right? You shouldn't be hitting a 3-iron from here.
No, I've got a 9-iron.
Okay. Terrible.
If I, like, off that tee, looked like a 3-iron, and then I shanked it, and then I walked up, like, 15 yards, and it looked like an 9-iron.
Well, it was 170 yards.
So how far should you be able to hit a 3-iron?
It depends on how good you are.
All right, just a regular
kind of regular old dude, probably 170 yards.
Okay, how far should you be able to hit a 9-iron if you're kind of a regular crazy guy? I need specifics.
145.
You're making stuff up.
Yep.
You really not? Don't talk to me about sportsmanship. I won all kinds of sportsmanship trophies.
You're probably glad that happened, aren't you?
A good sportsman wouldn't be glad that you're in the sand. And you don't win good sportsmanship trophies by not being a good sport.
We got trophies?
I've won trophies.
You've won them before?
A bunch. Yeah. Did you think that I had not?
No,
means a lot. Oh, man, all the way over there?
Man, honestly, if I were you, I would take that. I would punch that ball off right to the edge of the water up there. You know what balls we use for that?
Yeah.
It's like a...
like a 3-wood up next to go over the water.
You're gonna go over the water?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I get it. That's what I like to see. A man that's not afraid.
Well, you're also looking at a man that's about 7 strokes behind. So this is John Daly.
Uncle Daly.
Oh! Oh! Go!
Ball, go! And the ball went. And the ball went over.
You win the day, son. You win the day.
Look, you got clap.